That hurt.
I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Sweet. No, I probably just blew a fuse.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on, it's a can.
Oh, yeah, now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the little army dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Hi.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Oh. Oh no, my totem. Where is death? Emily's. I'm gonna accidentally light Emily on fire.
So, what did we hear?
I wonder if these clues are gonna be like useful later. Come here. Flash. A flame thing.
What the hell was it?
Very funny.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be like getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Sorry, I was trying to be funny. Sorry. I was trying to be funny. You're just not funny. I had no joke plan there. Also, I'm not scripted. I was just thought I had something funny that would have came to me. Oh, the bathroom, I think. Nope, there would never be an open bathroom. Is that a... What is that? There'd never be an open bathroom, so... Jesus. Oh. Holy crap. I'm telling you guys like knew what the camera angles were in this game. You can see the exact same thing. Oh geez, sorry. These camera angles are hectic. So this is where I came in at. This is where like I was all like whoosh a doosh. Where's the bathroom? That's the prom night photo. Alright, I can't find the bathroom. I'm just wandering around. Oh, I think I know where it's at. So, aren't there like a ton of bathrooms upstairs in your house? If you're watching this, aren't there bathrooms upstairs? Yeah. Like an actual movie that's being filmed. Heart stopped.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Guys. Holy crap. Scared the mess out of me.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it's just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
And nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Remember.
Make yourself at home, bro. Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. Just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Woo.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. With the telescope.
Oh, snap.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Right. Right, I'm sure it's all of us.
You know what? You can think whatever you want. It's a free country.
Watch yourself, Mike.
Ooh, that's gonna be hectic later. What was that totem all about then? Cause...
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face hole?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dude, folk. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Oi. Ooh, doo-doo. Provoke.
Hey, you're making everyone uncomfortable, Jess.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you, too.
Hey, that's uncalled. Look.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
These parts are not valid for you guys,
business,
and then, like,
bitch.
I'm sorry,
are we about to get real?
This is what I think
I
is right.
To get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted.
It's not helping.
If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. All right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh,
bitch, what Emily burning?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Maybe that man in the woods stole it.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Knew the bathroom was upstairs. Alright.
Works for me.
I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I know this game is getting really good. So, I will keep playing it, but you guys have to get 3 likes. 3 likes on this video, and I will continue to play. 3 likes. Comment down below if you thought what I did today was good. Alright, and I will see you on the next game. In the next time I play. Goodbye.